pretty fun. This part. Still went too fast. Driving the Honda Integra R, Type R, from 98. I do have some rims on here. I just added 100 horsepower because I just raced this thing on the circuit, and I have added about 100 horsepower to it. I'm driving with the manual transmission. Look how pretty it is. Yeah, if we can get at least 600 horsepower in this car, it would be good for drifting and stuff. But I already have it maxed out as far as power-wise, and it's at 300, I think. Hello.
Talking to somebody?
Mm-hmm.
Here's some boogers so you'll quit eating your own boogers.
I don't eat boogers.
Lucky I already had.
Yeah, got me some candy. 6 gear, bro. Where is that at? I started daydreaming there for a second. Well, I'm gonna see if I can audio. Hey, where's the audios? Oh, those mans. Finish that, we'll go to the Dodge Tomahawk. This is start with brakes, bro. I don't even think you can do anything to brakes. I'm just playing around now. I'm gonna pass that needle moving bow. Alright. Let's go over to the Tomahawk. I hope it's a good car, because last time I got a trash car. Oh, thank goodness, because I was hoping it wasn't at TTS. The Cheyenne has been out since 2002. Dang, I thought it was newer than that. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you the rims, hold on. It has some, I had a six spoke GTR looking black rims. We're gonna do the same track, but with the fastest car in the game. Yeah, let's do this one. That's a good car. Now for this car, since it's so fast, I'm going to put in an automatic. No. Yeah, I'm going to see how fast I can do 10 laps. Shoe pays good. Nope. Oh, this is the first time I'm running it with the, with this here, sit like this. So I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna have to look back in here in a minute to turn down tire screech. Maybe I should just turn on where it has our speed so y'all can see how fast we're going already. 275 and we even at the tunnel yet. Yeah, you can't just slam on brakes in this thing. You'll just stop on a dime. They got faster going, we can just take this corner like it's nothing. I'm good. Like, that's not even at full steering angle on the joystick. I'm jumping this jump like the Integra, bro. Why? Is DRS on? I can't tell. Oh my goodness, the brakes are so good. I say that as I overdrive it. Videos do not do this thing justice. Like all the Gran Turismo videos, like when you watch it, it's different. When you actually play, you actually can see how much more skill you have to put into. The most important thing is to go flat out in. See? And this thing is all-wheel drive. Oh. Man. 5 laps left? Oh, jump. Too late, I passed. Oh dang. So you cannot steer too much. Bro, you can go flat out through this corner. Dang it. Oh yeah, and by the way, and this car is naturally aspirated. Just wanted to point that out. Okay. Oh, he did. Change camera position. Maybe that'll help when in interior view. See, you just go flat out. It's still grinding the wall. did not have the brake there. It actually turns better at high speed than it does at low speed. Let's do the test right there. Oh, I'm a second now. Bonkers as well. Wonder how fast it does it would do a quarter mile. Look at all this rubber. How'd it spin out? We're on 7, right? I need at least. Thank you. 13 minutes. 10 laps in 13 minutes. Yes, sir. Next video, I'll be driving some of the other cars. Maybe the old Supra. I don't even think the new Supra's in there. Excuse me. Yep, I have the Zonda. I don't really like it too much. It doesn't turn as much as I thought it would. I have a GTR with 988 horsepower. It's pretty fast. I'll tell you something fast. That right there is quick. So is this. That's already quick. This is alright. That's pretty quick as well. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about that thing. This thing's pretty cool. No, that's pretty cool. Yeah, so I'm leaving it off here.